For an MSP, proactive security management of customers means going daily through a laundry list of tasks in order to be able to meet SLAs with clients and keep their security in best shape. Good news is that with the powerful tools we offer you in the ESET MSP program, you can optimize and automate your daily operations efficiently. In the ESET MSP environment, ESET MSP Administrator allows you to manage your licenses, create, enable, and disable sites. When you order licenses in ESET MSP Administrator, they are automatically synchronized with ESET PROTECT, from where you directly access and manage all your customers. ESET PROTECT is a single pane of glass over ESET security solutions deployed in the network that provides real-time visibility for endpoints, as well as full reporting and security management for all operating systems. One of the crucial concepts in ESET PROTECT is automation. With a robust automation framework, you can automate execution of various tasks. The aim is to set ordinary security management procedures in a way that can be repeated for any new customer that comes on board. As a result, you'll save time and manpower for onboarding more clients without compromising the quality of your service. The following example demonstrates the automation of ESET endpoint product installation and activation on the client computers of your customers. After logging into the web console, we can see three static groups in the structure: colors, fruits, and pets. They represent three customers. First, we will create a dynamic group for client computers with no ESET endpoint product installed. We'll name the group No ESET Endpoint. Next, we'll create a new dynamic group template and define the rules of the template so that all computers that are running on Windows client operating system and have no ESET product for client computers, for example ESET Endpoint installed, will fall into this group automatically. Then we are ready to assign a task to this newly created dynamic group. Choose the client task, Software Install. Pick the latest version of ESET Endpoint Security from the repository. Accept the terms of the End User License Agreement. Unselect the license. Product activation will be handled by a separate client task. Select Join Dynamic Group Trigger as trigger type. This will ensure that anytime a computer falls into the No ESET Endpoint Dynamic Group, installation of ESET Endpoint Security will be performed automatically. Evaluating dynamic groups and performing client tasks is carried out by the EM agent installed on the client computer. That was a process that will ensure automatic installation of ESET Security product on computers that are not protected. In the next part, you'll see how to set up their automatic activation. In colors, we'll create a dynamic group for computers with a security product that is not activated. We can even use a predefined dynamic group template. Client task for product activation is then assigned to this group. In settings, choose the appropriate license for activation of the customer's endpoint products. The list of licenses was synchronized from ESET MSP Administrator. Again, Joined Dynamic Group is the right trigger. Whenever a client computer joins the dynamic group for not activated security products, the activation task will start automatically. Note that in this case, the dynamic group and activation task were created per customer because the activation is done using a license that belongs to the particular customer. Let's see how it works. A new computer, Blue PC, was added to the network of our customer, Colors. EM agent is installed on the computer, however, it's not yet protected by ESET security product. That's why Blue PC is immediately put in the No ESET Endpoint group, and the endpoint installation task is started automatically. On the Blue PC client computer, after a successful installation, a splash screen of our product appears. The endpoint is now installed, but not activated. EM agent will now evaluate the situation and add Blue PC to Not Activated Security Product Dynamic Group. that triggers the activation task. As soon as the product is successfully activated, module updates are downloaded and an initial scan starts. From now on, the client computer is protected. Back to ESET Protect Web Console. We can see that both tasks, endpoint installation and activation, were successfully executed and finished on one client computer. Dynamic groups, no ESET endpoint, and not activated security product are empty. All computers of customer colors are protected by endpoint products. Anytime a new unprotected client computer is added to their network, the same workflow of installation and activation of endpoint product is repeated automatically. This presented workflow of automated product installation and activation is just one example. ESET Protect provides a handful of tasks that can be automated in a similar way to efficiently cover the essential security management operations. For more details on setup of dynamic groups, tasks, and triggers, visit our online help and knowledge base.